So if you are a pin collector, or if you're interested in giving back to the international meeting professionals community, pay attention to this, because I just ran into Kevin Kirby, the executive director of MPI Foundation, and I noticed something interesting on your jacket there. Yes. What's the news?
This is mine, Garrett. This year we're exploring different ways for people to give back. I mean, obviously we have our rendezvous events, and we have big ticket items. We have a silent auction. But there's a lot of things that people want to show their pride of giving back. And what we did this year is we created some pins that are a little bit more in the global citizen thinking, specifically with the Breast Cancer Research Foundation. So 50% of the proceeds of these pins go back to BCRF, Breast Cancer Research Foundation. There's only 500 of them, so they're collectible. When they're gone, they're gone. We're very excited about this opportunity, and we're looking at different ways to reach out to the community to engage them. And the response has been quite positive right now. We're very excited about it. We also have our 35th anniversary pin that's available. Our 35th anniversary runs from July through June of next year. Those are also limited supply as well. So really very exciting time for us.
Yeah, so it's a great way to be part of the MPI Foundation, to donate small amounts to show off. Only 500, I'm gonna get one. People watch this and they're curious, how can they obtain a pin?
So a couple different ways, specifically for the breast cancer research pins. Anything that doesn't sell here today goes immediately online through September and October, Pinktober, the month of breast cancer awareness. So go to mpi.org/foundation, and there we'll have some information on how you can acquire a pin as well. They're only $15 US, and we're happy to get one out to you.
All right, now let's make an agreement here that by the end of Thursday, the end of IMEX America this year, whenever you look around at the show floor, a blue or a pink pin is inside.
That would make my heart feel real good, so it'd be awesome. So thank you.
Join
Please
in.
Join us.